Underblushing 101, this technique is so flawless. You want to start with the cream blush. I'm using shade Drippin' from Urban Decay, and then go in with your concealer as usual. After blending that together, I go in with a bit more of blush on top for that perfect end of summer glow. This is such a beautiful combination and a flawless execution.